What's going on?
What is going on?
This right here.
What? Oh, yeah, I spilled coffee on my tie and break there, so I took it off.
But you left the top button buttoned?
Oh, yeah. I guess I did. It's...
Hold on. Okay, we're about to start the meeting.
Okay, well, yeah, I'm here. Let's start the meeting.
Cool. All right, let's take attendance. Jamison?
Yep, here.
Sabine?
No, I'm here.
Mormon Dad.
Raise your hand.
It looks like a Mormon Dad.
All right. Now, Eric, I believe you were in charge of dressing as if you were a member of a Leonard Cohen tribute band.
Right. You're getting up in the morning and putting on Lyle Lovett's costume and then coming to work.
No, seriously, you look like a modern-day Native American. Ooh, hello there. Firewater. I have a blueberry.
Where'd my guy?
In all seriousness, though, we have to figure out who murdered Jesse James. I'm looking at the coward Robert Ford.
Oh, that is good.
Well, that's I don't know. I'm having a hard time deciphering these numbers. Maybe David Byrne from Talking
Heads. Yeah, that's good.
You're probably based on our push by Sapphire.
Nope.
Different.
Nope.
Didn't work, but nope.
I tried.
Didn't work.
Are you going to sell us a Wonder Tonic? In the 19-teens, I made up for it.
Sure loved you in There Will Be Blood.
Drinking milkshakes. How many milkshakes did you drink?
I drank a lot.
I have a straw on there. I go over there, and I drink your milkshake, and I drink it all up. That's what I do. I'm a family man.
Yeah, when you're wearing a pedophile's costume, it looks weird when you do that.
All right, let's get down to business, Jebediah. What do you got for us?
All right.
No, but in all seriousness, we're going to have to fire pretty much everyone.
Well, let's start with the women.
Yeah. I think we should let the wolf from Pulp Fiction take care of all the firing.